Your body right into it. This calf will be sore from this chance, guys. But just a reminder, love your relationship with the tops. They are really good for female bone density. Goes with only age and decreases the chance of osteoporosis. Fun fact. Perfect balance with your feet if you haven't already. Lean into the wall. Place that hand on the wall for balance. Stand straight. Bring that hand out. Cross that foot up like you're kissing someone. Grab the top of that foot. Point that knee down. You're just wrapping the side of that foot. Stretching out that quad. Make sure you get a nice little stretch before you go. Now go ahead, release that leg. I want you to cross that leg over. Reach tall with both arms. Slowly, slowly. It's okay if you bend your knees here. Hang with dead weight from the hips. Okay? So the good thing about AMRAP is you burn just as many calories as you would like a longer class of this. So that's why we're not doing a whole lot more. We are stopping the timer there. Okay, guys. So I did my left foot. Let's do right. Go ahead. Point that knee down. Grab that foot. I all sweat anything. I swear. To be honest, I never really used to sweat this much. I think like being in better shape allows me to push myself, and like sweat is a healthy thing. It's never a bad thing. Go ahead, take the foot over, cross it. Bring those arms up. I'm gonna just turn this way so my butt's not facing it. And just fall over. So hopefully that heart rate has gone down a little bit. Mine is still up a teeny tiny bit. And slowly roll up. All right, guys, take a deep breath in with me. And release. Thank you so much for coming today. That is it. I know it's a lot shorter than what we usually do. And reason being, tomorrow is totally Tabata. I know I have on the calendar tomorrow evening. The good thing is Tabata music doesn't get flagged. It's royalty free, meaning like nobody's claiming the rights. I might actually, in TBD, hop on and record in the morning so I have time to prep for my trips, I should say, two separate ones, in the evening tomorrow. So that will be a 30-minute class full of Tabata. So we didn't do Tabata today, we wanted to mix it up. Let me know how you like this, please. Your feedback is so essential. If you hate it, I will never do it again, or we will find something else to do. Okay, thank you all so much. See you soon. Bye, everyone.